energy crisis, pollution, inflation. Some people no longer just talk about these problems, they're doing something about them. Throughout the country, people are gardening, recycling, installing solar collectors, switching to efficient transportation. They're working for a future we can live with. That's what Earth Day is about. Earth Day. Join us in celebrating community efforts to create a workable tomorrow. Earth Day, April 22nd.